Buck's ice cream is produced by the College of Agriculture, Food and Natural Resources. In fact, they're now the official ice cream of the Missouri Tigers. What was the first flavor combination for Buck's Tiger Stripe ice cream? The answer is A, orange sherbet and black licorice. Eek! I'm glad the Kafner food scientists kept working on that combination. This tasty trivia is brought to you by Kafner.